very disappointing day for you to lose your WBA world title on the scales. A few hours have passed since the weigh-in. You've had a bit of time to accept it. Can you tell us how you're feeling right now?
Yeah, obviously, I'm devastated, but it physically couldn't be helped. I am a woman, and you've seen me all week. My energy's been good because I've been buzzing. Weight, there's not been an issue with weight the whole camp. I am genuinely in fantastic shape. We made weight, and then everything was good yesterday, and then I came my period. And that can't physically be prevented. And you know what the worst thing is? I was just saying to my coach, H, I shouldn't even be opening up at this, but I am, because I'm a real person. I'm a real woman, so I might as well talk about it. I didn't have a period for like 3 years. So, obviously I was concerned that it might affect me having children. So I went to a specialist in, I think it was July or August, to get my cycle to work again, because I was so scared that I'd retire and never have children because my cycle wasn't working. Obviously, everything wasn't properly working. So I've never actually experienced this before. So it's just, it is what it is. It couldn't be prevented. I wish it could, but it couldn't.
We've never had weight issues before.
No.
You talked about, you mentioned it there, but you were in great spirits. You seemed in great shape physically and mentally. Everything did seem normal, as you say. You were just excited to be making your first defence.
Yeah, because I was world champion, so I just wanted to defend my title. And I was, camp's been great. Like, I'm not just saying that, I am in physical, fantastic condition. And if I had tried to get off the extra 2.5 pounds, or 2.4, whatever it was, I would have made myself ill. And sometimes you just have to kind of take a step back and realise that your health is more important. I'll get my world title back. I'll win tomorrow night, and then I'll fight for the vacant belt straight after, and I'll get my world title back. Mm-hmm. I'll just be 2-time world champion. This is part of God's plan. For whatever reason, there was a delay in his plans, and this is it. But I keep saying it, but I'm a real woman. It happens, it just happens. And you know, any woman in the world will tell you, when it's their cycle, they put on weight. And it is, you know, you retain water, you hold on to water when it's your time of the month. And that happened to me.
As you say, you will be getting in the ring tomorrow night, and you will be facing Jamie Mitchell. Was that something, regardless of the belt, that was never in question?
I'm a fighter, I want to fight. So, regardless, listen, I've won a world title, I'm forever in the history books as world champion. Tomorrow night, is it for my world title? No, but tomorrow night I'll get the win. Then I fight for my vacant world title straight back afterwards. So this is just another stepping stone to getting what's mine back.
How important is it for you then, as you say, you have to make sure you win tomorrow night, and in order to get that win, you're going to have to sit down with your team and reset your mind, aren't you, and refocus a little bit? Do you feel that
way?
My
mind is reset. I've had a beautiful conversation with my coach. H always knows what to say to get them little trigger points in my brain to work and to make me get fired up for the fight. It is what it is. It can't, like I keep saying, it can't be prevented. I'm a real woman. Tomorrow night's fight night. And tomorrow night I'll make a statement just to say, okay, I'm still here. I'll win this and I'll go get my world title back.
Do you have any final messages you'd like to add? Because I know how you think. You will be thinking that you've let yourself down, you've let a few people down tonight. But do you have any messages for your supporters? We know you've received a lot of nice messages as well from people after what's happened today. Do you have anything you'd like to close with?
Yeah, I just want to say, obviously, sorry to anyone that I let down, but it physically couldn't be prevented. And I'm sorry to WBA, sorry to Jane Mitchell's team. You know, but she's a woman, she'll understand. Listen, you're always going to get, like I spoke to Eddie earlier, and he said, you're going to get people that are going to slate you, because they're not going to be understanding, because you can't physically help this. So then people that are actual humans with brains are going to realise this isn't the girl's fault. Like, it is what it is. So let's just go out there tomorrow night with my team, have a beautiful win, and then get my world title back straight after.
Shannon, thanks for your time. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.